Hi, I'm going to show you what are all the ways to turn pages for your sheet music inside Newzik. The first and the simple one is to simply tap on the sides of your iPad, left and right. Be careful sometimes when you click here, near the center, you'll see the toolbars. The good thing is that you'll be able at any time to activate with the locker a performance mode, meaning that you'll be in a secure mode once you turn pages. The second way to turn pages is through a Bluetooth pedal. You see here, when I click from the pedal, I can flip my pages. To do so, the option is available in the page turn option in the feature popover. You'll see here that I've been activating with the AirTurn pad, which corresponds to the brand of this pedal. Let's say now I have a difficult transition and I need to see the next half of the page. I activate inside the page turn feature half page turn. With this option, when I click on next, I'll both see the end of my passage and the next page, so that I would be able to anticipate the music at any time. In the future, you'll be able to move this bar so that you can adjust the transition you want to anticipate. I deactivate the half page turn, and I'll show also another option if you prefer having your iPad in a landscape mode. Now, how to turn pages while you read your iPad in a landscape mode. You'll see here, to turn pages, it's arbitrary. You will not know how it is cut. That's why we added a feature called scroll mark, available just in landscape mode and in the page turn option. Scroll mark means, while you activate it, that once you will turn pages, you'll have an indicator, and this red indicator will explain to you where you are while you're reading. So let's do it again. You're here, you scroll, you have it, and it disappears not to bother you while you're reading. Scroll bar. The last option while you're in landscape is sometimes when you know the piece and you're comfortable with it, you simply need to click on in the display setting this time and not in page turn. So you go on display settings and you activate landscape double page. Here, you'll see two pages at the same time and one page if it's the last one, obviously.